Well, welcome back. A night filled with dancing, food, and drinks, all to benefit a great cause. The 2019 Storybook Gala is coming to the Baltimore Marriott Waterfront Hotel. And joining us this morning to talk about it is the chair of the event. We have Allison Cohen, and they have the vice president of outpatient services at Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital, Justina Starobin. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, good to have you both. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
First, just tell us about this gala.
So this is the 6th annual Storybook Gala, and it benefits Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital. And it is an extremely fun evening attended by over 600 guests, and we're continuously trying to expand the event. And this year's theme is Alice in Wonderland, so it will be a truly magical night.
Yeah, so what all can we expect?
So you can expect lots of surprises, great patient stories, and a fun auction, dancing, drinks, great food. And all of it's going towards benefiting the new outpatient center at Mount Washington.
And Justina, let's talk about that.
So Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital is a small but very important service that we offer in the entire state of Maryland. We have a unique partnership with Johns Hopkins Medical System, University of Maryland Medical System. They're very large, but we are responsible for raising our own money. Mm-hmm. You know, we have to manage our own checkbook. So we have, incredible services for psychology and rehab, medical clinics, and those, while the funding with medical assistance and insurance is there for a lot of our children, the services are just not available.
Yeah.
So we try to keep those waiting lists down, so we are expanding our psychology and our medical clinics.
Okay, I was just gonna ask you, so you're looking to expand these outpatient services.
Mm-hmm.
And so this, I imagine the money then, very critical. That's raised at this gala.
Yes, it is. It's very critical, and each year we try to raise more and more for all the kids that the hospital helps to support.
A certain amount you're trying to raise?
So we are trying to raise really as much as possible. Over the course of the last 5 galas, we've raised $1.2
million,
wow. So trying to get it to $2 million.
Yeah, how did this partnership sort of come together?
So I started as being a sponsor of the gala myself through my company, and it's just truly a magical place, and once you take a tour of the hospital and see the great things they do, it's just so special.
Mm-hmm. How many children, I guess, are at the hospital? Or?
So we serve about 10,000 children every year, and but in the outpatient area, we have 50,000 children. Very often with psychology and rehab, they're coming multiple times.
Mm-hmm.
So we're very, very busy, and we are breaking ground on our Rosenberg Center in March. We have gotten close, but we're not quite there yet, and the demands beyond just the Rosenberg Center, we have a multi-year plan.
All right, so the Storybook Gala, it's coming up. Tell me how much are tickets, when and where?
So it is April 6th at the Baltimore Marriott Waterfront, and tickets are $195, and we do still have some available since we are trying to expand the event.
And where should people go to get those
tickets? They can get tickets at mwph.org/storybookgala, which is also at the bottom of your screen.
All right, Allison and Justina, thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you
for having us.